Once the darkness gets a hold of you, you start to lose control. You start to wonder what the fuck you're doing. Time slips away from you. And then, all of a sudden, it's like you're sitting in a theater, watching a movie of your own life. And you're up there on the big screen, big as life. You're a fucking movie star. And you're killing all the bad guys, tearing them limb from limb. And you feel good. You look good. Fuck. You are good. And then you realize something. Everyone else in the theater, they're screaming. Because they're watching a horror movie. And you're not the hero. You're the monster.
Eddie and Frank are checking out the Brimstone right now.
And a new guy's found your buddy, Johnny Powell.
Yeah, he didn't take your invitation so good. We put him in the back room so he could shit his pants for a while. Follow me.
Can't wait to see him again.
Yeah, it's me. This guy's a couple clowns short of a circus, Jackie. He wasn't living by the Queensboro Bridge. He was living under it, in a cardboard box. All right, come on. He's back here. Hey, Chief, how's the wife and kids?
Well, he's in a good mood.
Here you go. Knock yourself out.
Books. I mean, some other fuck nuts might live at the North Pole on the lawnmower. That don't mean nothing. I can keep a secret. I can keep a secret. Just let me go and I won't breathe a word. Scout's honor. It's cool. Don't get stressed out. Don't get stressed out. People always see value in what they don't understand. They always see value. That's why we went to the moon.
Johnny Powell, you look like shit. You were supposed to be the expert. I paid you good money to help me figure things out, and you repaid me by skipping out in the middle of the night? For what?
Jackie, I did what I could to help you control the darkness. But being around you was becoming a problem for me. The darkness is so fucking seductive. I could hear it whispering to me whenever I was around you. It was starting to change me. Are you gonna kill me? Is that what this is all about?
I let it out, Johnny. Now I don't know if I can control it.
Let the darkness back out? Jesus Christ, Jackie, that thing is like a slow suicide.
Then help me get it back under control.
You don't control the darkness, Jackie. You cower in fucking fear of it, and you pray it goes away. The longer the darkness is active, the more it'll try to confuse you. It'll try to trap you, make you see stuff that other people can't see.
I need your help, so you're back on the payroll until I say you can go. Bunch of assholes just came after my entire operation, and whoever gave them this envelope is connected to the darkness somehow. I need you to figure out who they are and what they know about it.
Okay. Okay, yeah, I'll do what I can. It'll go a lot faster if you get one of your gorillas to untie me. Please?
You can untie him now, Chief. But keep an eye on him for me, would you?
Wow, that guy really let himself go. I used to think he was pretty smart. Now he looks like something the cat threw up. Hey, Frank and Eddie are back from the club. They're waiting for you with Jimmy in your office.
All right. Thanks, Vin.
Don't you listen to that voice in your head, Jackie. You fear the darkness like it was the devil or someone.
This is no good. No good at all, Jackie.
Yo, Jackie!
Remember, cleanliness is next to godliness. So don't leave blood all over the floor.
Oh, I love to hear it.
You did us proud, kid.
If I had $1,000 for every fucking prick who calls me a weirdo, I still wouldn't have enough to cover their funeral expenses.
Thank you.
inside.
How you holding up, Jackie?
I'm all right, Aunt Sarah. How you doing?
I have arthritis and two bum knees. Every day is a gift. How do you think I'm doing?
You're something else, you know that?
And you look like shit, you know that? I'm gonna make you some of that meatloaf you love so much. I'll have it for you in a couple of hours. Nice home-cooked meal is what you need.
You're the best.
Bet your ass I am.
Jackie, you're gonna wanna hear this. That Swifty prick was right. The assholes who hit us are hiding out at the Brimstone.
What did you geniuses find out?
It was Eddie who heard it. I was otherwise engaged at the time.
He was busy snorting coke off a hooker's ass.
Never could multitask.
While these two chuckleheads are getting their dick spit polished, one of the whores starts running her mouth about the new owners.
I had this girl, Camille. She says the place got bought up last month. The new guys took over the top floor.
Yeah, but that ain't the best part. Camille says she's seen some weird guy with a limp go in and out of the place. Says he looks like Nosferatu on crack.
Who the fuck is Nosferatu?
Your grandmother.
No idea if this whack job and his crew are still there. But it might be worth checking out.
All right, enough talking. I'm headed down there.
Whatever you say, Jackie. I think Vinny has a friend who works there. Might want to ask him about her. Hey, Jackie, you fuck up the pool all good or what? You're a good boy, Jackie. Always did know how to break a few faces here and there.
Hey, Jackie. So, Jimmy told me about the Brimstone Club. Sounds like a real dumpster.
You got a hookup over there?
Well, you mean me? Well, I'd never go to a cesspool like that, but I got a friend who goes there sometimes. Who, you know, when it's late at night, when other places are closed. I know a girl there named Venus. Sure, she can help you out. She's a real handful. Two of them, actually. The new owners are real pissy about the door. They don't let nobody bring a gun in. That's fine, though, because you probably want to learn as much as you can before you, you know, do your thing and scare the living shit out of them.
Damn right.
Okay, then. You ready to get some fucking answers?
Take me to this shithole, Vinny.
I thought you'd never ask. Let's go.
Jackie, wait!
What? What's the matter?
This envelope, where did you say you got it again?
Off some dead guy that was paid to kill me.
Oh, shit.
Something wrong, Johnny?
Nothing. Couldn't be them. Because that'd be really bad. I gotta do some more research. Good luck in your killing spree.
Me and the boys will take him to the zoo while you're gone. Retards like the zoo.
Let's go, Vinny.
Atta boy, Jackie. What do you say we go tweak some nipples and see what happens, huh?